throat stuff going on, so bear with me.